spidey sense sharp. This might get wild. These things really don't want us here. Pete, they're near the heart. Nice.
Coming in hot. Pete, they're near the heart. up!
Great! Keep that momentum!
They're shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving!
We need to stop these guys now! Those people are counting on us! That's good! We need to defend the weapons to save the train!
You're good!
Almost there! Just need one more to sink!
Kyle, can you hear it? Tentacles coming in the window! Grappling people!
Just hang on!
We see you! You can do it!
Keep it up! Just a little longer!
Pete! They're near the heart!
Just a few seconds longer!
Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nanagon,
and Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Once the epicenter for New York tourism,
Now, the scene of a deadly blood run. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kravinov. Also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunter, has been brutally murdered. By a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe. The horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was
Simeo Nest. Better check it out. Let's clean this place up.
People!